रंगवाद इज ए इंडियन बंगाली लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय राजा चंदा एंड प्रोड्यूस्ड अंडर द बैनर ऑफ सुरेंद्र फिल्म। द फिल्म स्टार देव एंड कोयल मलिक इन लीड रोल। इट इज द रीमेक ऑफ द 2007 तेलुगु फिल्म चिरोता स्टारिंग रामचरण तेजा एंड नेहा शर्मा। डायरेक्टेड बाय राजा चंदा, रिटन बाय पुरी जगन्नाथ, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय निष्भा सिंह, स्टारिंग देव कोयल मल्लिक, सिनेमेटोग्राफी शैलेश अवस्थी, एडिटिंग बाय रवि रंजन मित्रा, म्यूजिक बाय जीत कोंगली, प्रोडक्शंस कंपनी सुरेंद्र फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय सुरेंद्र फिल्म जलसा मूवीज प्रोडक्शन, रिलीज 11 अक्टूबर 2013, रनिंग टाइम 140 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज बंगाली, बुटकेट 5 करोड़ एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस 9.92 करोड़। एन ऑटो ड्राइवर सीज लक्की भाई मर्डर। ए जर्नलिस्ट ए ऑटो ड्राइवर मैनेज टू कैप्चर लक्की भाई एंड हिज हिंजमैन एंड होल टीम अंटिल द पुलिस अराइव। आफ्टरवर्ड द ऑटो ड्राइवर रिटर्न होम टू हिज वाइफ एंड सन राज। अनफॉर्चुनेटली लक्की भाई एंड हिज हिंजमैन ब्रेक इन टू देयर हाउसेस डेट नाइट एट। ऑटो ड्राइवर इज किल्ड एंड हिज वाइफ इज सवरली इंजोरिड। राज सर्विस इज इंजोरिड। राज मदर इज इन द क्रिटिकल कंडीशन बट ही हैज हिज अंकल डोंट हैव एनफ मनी टू पे फॉर द ऑपरेशन। द लोकल माफिया लीडर सन हैज कम्युनिकेटेड मर्डर एंड ऑफर राज ए डील इन ऑर्डर टू प्ले फॉर हिज मदर सर्जरी। राज वाज टू गो द परिसर ऑफ द क्राइम। 12 years later राज रिलीज फ्रॉम पेरिशन वैन ही इज मीट हिज अंकल अगेन। ही फाइंड आउट डैट हिज फादर हैज डेड। राज आल्सो फॉल इन लव विद मधुरिमा हू लिव विद हर फादर। ऑफिसर अजय हेल्प राज गेट ए पासपोर्ट। राज प्लान्स गो टू द बैंकॉक टू जॉइन द ट्रैवलिंग एजेंसी। रिकमेंडेशन बाय हिज अंकल मधुरिमा एंड हर फ्रेंड अराइव इन बैंकॉक एज टूरिस्ट। राजा इज वन ऑफ टूर गाइडर्स। राज सीम टू बी द इरेप्टेबल अराउंड मधुरिमा। बिकू एंड इज हिंचमैन आर बोदर बाइक। मधुरिमा वॉज सीज मधुरिमा बाय अटैकिंग बिकू एंड हिज हिंचमैन। फ्यू डेज लेटर बिकू एंड हिज हिंचमैन सी मधुरिमा अगेन। चरण हैज टू फाइट बिकू एंड हिज हिंचमैन अगेन। राज एंड मधुरिमा यूज ए वाटर बाइक टू एस्केप। दे गेट स्टक ऑफ मिडिल ऑफ द सीज वैन देयर वाटर बाइक रन्स आउट टू गर्ल्स एंड वैन मधुरिमा वोक अप। मधुरिमा सीज एंड इंसोलेटेड डेट ए लिटिल फॉर अवे। राज एंड मधुरिमा हैव ए स्विम टू द इंसलैंड एंड राज टेल्स मधुरिमा डेट ही लव हर। मधुरिमा फादर एंड द अदर पीपल बिलीव डिट मधुरिमा इज किडनेपिड बाय राज एस दे फाइंड आउट राज वाय द पेरिसन ऑफ 12 years। He arranges helicopter to search of Madhurima. Raj sees own helicopter in the sky, but Madhurima does not want anyone to find them. Madhurima tells Raj that she love him go to the her father would never let her marry Raj. Raj loves Madhurima, but Raj did not accept Madhurima to fall in love with him. He reveals that he came to Bangkok to kill Lucky Bhai. Raj found out that Lucky Bhai notarized international criminal with network in Hong Kong. Bangkok, the other palaces has shifted ways to Bangkok. Raj tells Madhurima that Bikku none other and then Lucky Bhai Bhai's son in Bangkok. Raj tried to kill Lucky Bhai at a bar, but Lucky Bhai accepted. Lucky Bhai stopped coming to Bangkok by the time Raj finances and he is the reputations are very proportion stupid coming to Bangkok by the time Raj finances telling his volunteer pilot to kill Lucky Bhai. Many men to bake rubles to back suit come to then the fight starts. Just then Madhurima father comes to helicopter shying her dad. She runs to him to tell him not to hit Raj as he did not kidnap her but saved her at first. Madhurima father tells to leave him and she goes leave him, but then Madhurima tells him that she wants him to love him for her father. tells the guns to kill him. The guns hit him wrong. Four guns to shoot and it is to Madhurima tell him that she want to him other limb. And her father tells two girls to kill him. The girls hit Rama on the head and he fall down. Then Deku away when a member of the company for which is Rasvarg is searching for him. Notice the boat find him that takes him back. A hot Azuman take palaces between Madhurima and her father and she runs away to Raj. Then Madhurima father call Raj and tell him that his mother to still alive his uncle lightly to the Charan that his mother dead Madhurima. Father will trade Raj's mother for Sanjana. Raj takes Madhurima to be the building where he is tells her that he is going to trade her go for his father. And he tells her that she was not her father but his mother has no one except him. Madhurima father comes to take her and give Raj his mother back who was grateful to him. Meanwhile, Lucky Bhai sees the pictures of Raj and Madhurima on television. Witches was the effort of the Madhurima father and find her the recognition Raj as the person who tried to kill him. Lucky Bhai brother Vicky then kidnapped Madhurima and Raj goes to refuse Madhurima. In that meantime, Lucky Bhai asks Raj to come and see him. Raj, realizing that he is the time of revenge, goes to Lucky Bhai. Lucky Bhai then innately tries to find out as to who Raj was and as to where Raj wanted to kill him. But better Raj unwill crisis to reveal the same. Lucky Bhai beat up Raj and them after Raj is set upon seeing Madhurima and Lucky Bhai asked to Madhurima to be the broth and Madhurima in when both with Lucky Raj kills Vicky and then kills of Lucky Bhai henchman. In the meantime, Lucky Bhai tries to kill Madhurima and Raj save Madhurima in the nick of the time. The Raj meet of Lucky Bhai and knocks him to the ground. Raj and Madhurima are accepted, come to want each other the just as the seem like everything is just about finishing. Lucky Bhai comes to attack both Madhurima and Raj with the knife. Raj avoided the knife and grab the knife from grounded. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that Lucky had killed an auto driver 12 years back and that is when Lucky Bhai realizes that Raj is the son of the auto driver. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that his only goal in life was to kill Lucky Bhai and then kill Lucky Bhai in the same way which is Lucky Bhai a killed Raj's father. Not all those Rangamaj is the remake of the 2007 Telugu movie Chirutha. It is not exactly the skin of skin remake as they are considerably less to almost mineral violences in Rangamaj. While Chirutha was overloaded with violences, there are many more tiny differences in both the movies. He casted Dev as Raj, Koil Mallik as Madhurima, Ekka Madhu, Rajitva Dutta as Madhurima, father Rahul Dev as Lakshman Mitra, Ekka Lucky Bhai of Darient Girl Killed. Khairas Mukherjee as Madhu boyfriend and Mousmi Shah as Aparna, Raj's mother, Superior Dutta as Police Commissioner Ajay, Sujit Sen as Vicky, Priyanka Ratipal is Madhu friend, Partho Sarthi Chakvarti as the friend of Raj, Vishwanath Basu as movie owner to Indo Bangkok Travel Agency, Khushal Chakvarti as Raj's father, Kili Pratap, Pradeep Thar is Raj's uncle and Parasoot Jain as Shardi. The soundtrack Rangamaj album by Jeet Kongole released 2 October 2013, record 2013, and the soundtrack length 27.5 level sound. Shrinder film producer Nispal Singh एंड द सिंगल एफ्रोम रंगमास तुई अमार हीरो रिलीज 28 नवंबर 2018। ओ मधु रिलीज 29 नवंबर। की कोरे तोके बोल वो रिलीज 30 नवंबर। बनाचे ते के लब्बा की बोल रिलीज 1 दिसंबर 2018। लव यू शोनियो अंधिसान चौकार कोजे 3 दिसंबर 2018। नजीत कोंगरे कंपोजिट पर म्यूजिक ऑफ रंगमाज। ओ मधु तुई अमार हीरो की कोरे तोके बोल बे लव यू सोनियो एंड देन ऑफ द रिकॉम्बिनेशन फॉर डिक्चू कोकर कोक्सी द रेफरेंसेस 5 स्टार लैकी रॉकेट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। दिस मूवी वॉज वेरी क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमेडिकल सुपर हिट। दिस बंगाली एक्ट्रेस देव 25 दिसंबर 1982 इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर सिंगर एंड फिल्म राइटर नॉन फॉर हिज वर्क इन बंगाली सिनेमा एंड मोर रिसेंटली द पॉलिटिशियन ही नाउ सो प्रोडक्शन हाउसेस देव एंटरटेनमेंट वेंचर प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। ही इज वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट पेड बंगाली एक्ट्रेस मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट लोकसभा इंक्लूमेंटी एक्सुमी 24 मई 2014। द प्रेषित बाय गुरदास दास गुप्ता कॉन्सिनेशिस खाताल बोन दीपक अधिकारी 25 दिसंबर 1982 एज 39 महेशा वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया। अदर्स नेम राज्य ऑक्यूपेशन एक्टर फिल्म राइटर प्रोड्यूसर पॉलिटिशियन वियर एक्टिव 2006 एंड बिसेंड वर्क फिल्मोग्राफी पॉलिटिशियन पार्टी ऑल इंडिया टर्मिनल कांग्रेस अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट देव इन कासपुर ही मेड इज एक्टिंग डेब्यू इन 2006 फिल्म अग्निपथ। देव फेसेड फाल्क आफ्टर द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज। इट इज द टर्निंग आउट टू बी क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमेडिकल फेलो। हिज स्टारिंग रोल इन आई लव यू अपोजिट पैन सरकार वॉज द ब्रेक थ्रो डायरेक्टेड बाई रवि किंगई। द फिल्म वॉज क्रिटिकली अनसक्सेसफुल बट वॉज द कॉमेडिकली सक्सेसफुल एंड वॉज द क्विक ऑफ रीसिक्रेटेड हिज कैरियर। डिस्पाइट द सक्सेस देव डिड नॉट गेट मैनी वर्क फॉर द नेक्स्ट 14 मंथ्स। ही मेड द कम बैक ऑन द सिल्वर स्क्रीन में प्रेमर कहानी अपोजिट कोयल मल्लिक हिज फर्स्ट विथ वूम द वेंट ऑन द स्टार विन इन नोबरियस फिल्म द रिमेक ऑफ द कैनेडा हिट मोंगरू मेल। द फिल्म वॉज द मॉडरेटली सक्सेसफुल देव गोट अनदर ब्रेकथ्रोज इन चैलेंजिंग विच ओपनड द क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमेडिकल सक्सेस। ही रिसीव्ड द अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस इन बेस्ट एक्शन हीरो फॉर द परफॉर्मेंस इन द फिल्म। ही कंटिन्यूटी टू गार्नर कॉमेडिकल सक्सेस एंड विडोर एडिशनल थ्रोज ही सक्सेसफुल फिल्म इनक्लूज ले चक्का दुई पृथ्वी पगलू चैलेंज टू कोका चासुवी सिरंगमा जैन चंद्र प्रहार। ही हैड बीन द रेसिपेंट ऑफ नुमरियस अवार्ड एंड नेमोले टैले सिनेमा अवार्ड कलाकार अवार्ड फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड ईस्ट एंड फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड ईस्ट एंड ने बी सी इंटरनेशनल बैंगलोर मूवी अवार्ड 2017। हिस आक्यू प्लेसमेंट हैव मेड वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट पेड ऑफ साउथ एंड एक्टर ऑफ बेंगोली सिनेमा। दोज ही हैज द डिलीवर सम क्रिटिकल एक्नमी परफॉर्मेंस देव इज ऑफ्टन टॉलोटेटेड फॉर हिस फोर असिस्टेंट एवरेज एक्टिंग स्किल इज विनिंग ऑफ द महानायक क्षमा फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल। देव हैड ऑल्सो बीन द मेंचर ऑफ द बेंगोली डांस रिलेटेड सो डांस बंगला डांस रिप्लेसिंग मिथुन चक्रवर्ती। ही इज नाउ ऑल्सो द होनरेबल मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम फॉर घातल कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एज द कैंडिडेट फ्रॉम द पार्टी ऑल इंडिया टर्मिनल कांग्रेस। देव वॉज बोर्न 25 दिसंबर 1982 इन महेशा स्मॉल विलेज नियर कासपुर टू गुरदास अधिकारी एंड मौसमी अधिकारी। His father uses to have a good caretaker services and his mother is a housewife. His nickname is Raju. He spent his childhood living with his maternal uncle of Chandaloka and his sister Dipali. Later in his childhood and moved to Mumbai and attend Pushottam High School in Bandra where he is a good student. His sister Dipali Adhikari was married on 9 August 2015 to Anibram. He is also did an acting courses at the Kishore Namit Kapoor Acting Academy. In an interview with the Time of India, they recalled that when his school was closed for summer, he went to the outdoor rope prahar. The final attack went with his father Vihar Nana Patekar was shooting to discover it. It is the more for a final vacation for them and work did not feel like work as a child that he was द फर्स्ट टाइम इट गेट ऑफ ट्रस्ट ऑफ सिनेमा दोस्त डेट वॉज द फर्स्ट लाइव कंटिन्यूटी टू बी द सेम ऑफ द नेक्स्ट कपल ऑफ ईयर द फैमिली वॉज मिसिंग इन मुंबई एंड दे वुड ऑफ टर्न ऑन क्यूपनी हिज फादर ऑफ द सेट ऑफ अब्बास मुस्तम एंड प्रकाश झा अमोंग सेवरल अदर्स दे वर वेरी टाइम वैन हिज फादर वर्ड की बिजी विद अदर थिंग एंड ही हैड टू क्लिप इन दोस्त ही कुड नॉट कुक ऑफ वी वर्ड नोट द प्रोसिकल द सुपरवाइज ओन हिज फादर बिहोर ही आल्सो सेड देयर वर टाइम्स द वेर ही वॉस्ट पलानेटी द सर्वर फूड आफ्टर द रिसीविंग हिज डिप्लोमा फ्रॉम भारतीय विद्यापीठ यूनिवर्सिटी इन पुणे इन कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग दे रिटर्न इन मुंबई एंड स्टार्ट इन हिज कैरियर एज इज द ओवरसीज इन हिज सेट ऑफ अब्बास मुस्तम टार्जन द वंडर कार ही मेड हिज एक्टिंग डेब्यूट विद हिज 2005 फिल्म अग्निपथ डायरेक्टेड बाय प्रवीण नंदी अपोजिट रचना बनर्जी द फिल्म डिड नॉट परफॉर्म वेल एट बॉक्स ऑफिस बाय दिस पॉइंट फिल्म आई लव यू डायरेक्टेड बाय रवि किंगईवार डेवलपमेंट ऑफ श्री वेंकटेश फिल्म देव मीट हैट इज द प्रोडक्ट रंगवाद इज ए इंडियन बंगाली लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय राजा चंदा एम प्रीडी शूट अंडर द बैनर ऑफ सुरेंद्र फिल्म द फिल्म स्टार देव एंड कोयल मलिक इन लीड रोल इट इज द रीमेक ऑफ द 2007 तेलुगु फिल्म चिरोता स्टारिंग रामचरण तेजा एंड नेहा शर्मा डायरेक्टेड बाय राजा चंदा रिटर्न बाय पुरी जगन्नाथ प्रीडी शूट बाय निष्भा सिंह स्टारिंग दे कोयल मल्लिक सिनेमेटोग्राफी शैलेश अवस्थी एडिटिंग बाय रवि रंजन मित्रा म्यूजिक बाय जीत कोंगली प्रोडक्शंस कंपनी सुरेंद्र फिल्म डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय सुरेंद्र फिल्म जलसा मूवीज प्रोडक्शन रिलीज 11 अक्टूबर 2013 रनिंग टाइम 140 मिनट्स कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज बंगाली बुटकेट 5 करोड़ एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस 9.92 करोड़ An auto driver sees Lucky Bhai murder a journalist. A auto driver manages to capture Lucky Bhai and his henchmen and whole team until the police arrive. Afterward, the auto driver returns home to his wife and son. Ras, unfortunately, Lucky Bhai and his henchmen break into their houses that night. That auto driver is killed and his wife is severely injured. Raj services injured Raj's mother is in the critical condition but he has his uncle don't have enough money to pay for the operations the local mafia leader son has communicated murder and offer Raj a deal in order to pay for his mother's surgery Raj was to go the perpetrator of the crime 12 years later Raj released from Perishan when he meets his uncle again, he finds out that his father has died. Raj also falls in love with Madhurima, who lives with her father. Officer Ajay helps Raj get a passport. Raj plans to go to the Bangkok to join the traveling agency. Recommendation by his uncle Madhurima and her friend arrive in Bangkok as tourist. Raja is one of tour guides. Raj seems to be the irritable around Madhurima. Bhikku and his henchmen are bothered by Madhurima was sees Madhurima by attacking Bhikku and his henchmen. Few days later, Bhikku and his henchmen see Madhurima again. Charan has to fight Bhikku and his henchmen again. Raj and Madhurima use a water bike to escape. They get stuck off middle of the seas when their water bike runs out to gas and when Madhurima woke up Madhurima sees an insulated dead little far away Raj and Madhurima have a swim to the inland and Raj tells Madhurima that he loves her Madhurima father and the other people believed it Madhurima is kidnapped by Raj as they find out Raj by the person of 12 years He arranges helicopter to search of Madhurima Raj sees own helicopter in the sky but Madhurima does not want anyone to find them. Madhurima tells Raj that she love him go to the her father would never let her marry Raj. Raj loves Madhurima but Raj did not accept Madhurima to fall in love with him. He reveals that he came to Bangkok to kill Lucky Bhai. Raj found out that Lucky Bhai, notorious international criminal with network in Hong Kong, Bangkok, the other palaces, has shifted ways to Bangkok. Raj tells Madhurima that Bhikkhu none other and then Lucky Bhai Bhai's son in Bangkok. Raj tried to kill Lucky Bhai at a bar, but Lucky Bhai accepted. Lucky Bhai stopped coming to Bangkok by the time Raj finances and he is the reputations are very proportion stupid coming to Bangkok by the time Raj finances, telling his polluted pillow to kill Lucky Bhai. Many men to bake rubles to back suit come to then the fight starts. Just then Madhurima father comes to helicopter, sharing her dad. She runs to him to tell him not to hit Raj as he did not kidnap her but saved her. At first Madhurima father tells to leave him and she goes leave him, but then Madhurima tells him that she wants him to love him for her father, tells the girls to kill him. The guns hit Rim Raj for gun to shoot and it is to Madhurima tell him that she wants to him other limb and her father tells to girls to kill him. The guns hit Rama on the head and he fall down. Then Deku away when a member of the company for which is Raj work is searching for him notice the boat, find him, that takes him back. A hot assumption take palaces between Madhurima and her father and she runs away to Raj. Then Madhurima father call Raj and tell him that his mother to steal alive his uncle Lily to the Charan, that his mother that Madhurima father will trade Raj mother for Sanjana. Raj takes Madhurima to be the building where he tells her that he is going to trade her go for his father. And he tells her that she was not her father, but his mother has no one except him. Madhurima father comes to take her and give Raj his mother back, who was grateful to him. Meanwhile, Lucky Bhai sees the pictures of Raj and Madhurima on television, which was the effort of the Madhurima father, and find her the recognition Raj as the person who tried to kill him. Lucky Bhai brother Vicky then kidnapped Madhurima and Raj goes to refuse Madhurima. In that meantime, Lucky Bhai asks Raj to come and see him. Raj, realizing that he is the time of revenge, goes to Lucky Bhai. Lucky Bhai then innately tries to find out as to who Raj the and as to where Raj want to kill him. But later Raj unwillingness to reveal the same, Lucky Bhai beat up Raj and them. After Raj is set upon seeing Madhurima and Lucky Bhai asked to Madhurima to be the broth and Madhurima in when both with Lucky. Raj kills Vicky and then kills of Lucky Bhai henchman. In the meantime, Lucky Bhai tries to kill Madhurima and Raj save Madhurima in the nick of the time. The Raj beat of Lucky Bhai and knocks him to the ground. Raj and Madhurima are accepted, come to want each other, the just as the seem like everything's is just about finishing. Lucky Bhai comes to attack both Madhurima and Raj with the knife. Raj avoided the knife and grab the knife from grounded. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that Lucky had killed an auto driver 12 years back and that is when Lucky Bhai realizes that Raj is the son of the auto driver. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that his only goal in life was to kill Lucky Bhai and then kill Lucky Bhai in the same way which is Lucky Bhai a killed Raj's father. Not all those Rangmaj is the remake of the 2007 Telugu movie Chirutha. इस इट इज़ नॉट एक्सेप्टली इस स्केल ऑफ स्केल रीमेक ऐसा दे आर कॉन्सिडरेशन लेस टू आलमोस्ट मिनरल वॉलेंसेज इन रंगबास बाहिल चिरुथा वहा सवर लोडेड विद वायलेंसेज दे आर मैनी मोर टेनी डिफरेंसेस इन बोथ द मूवीज हिच कास्टेड देव एज रास कोयल मल्लिक एज मधुरिमा एका मधु राजित्वा दत्ता एज मधुरिमा फादर राहुल देव एज लक्ष्मण मित्रा एका लक्की बाई ऑफ डेरियट गर्ल किलिड खैरास मुखर्जी एज मधु बॉयफ्रेंड एंड मौसमी शाह एज अपना राजमा दस सुपीरियर दत्ता एज पुलिस कमिश्नर अजय सुजीत सैन एज विकी प्रियंका रातिपाल एज मधु फ्रेंड पार्थो सारथी चक्रवर्ती एज द फ्रेंड ऑफ राज विश्वनाथ बासु एज मूवी ओनर टू इंडो बैंकॉक ट्रैवल एजेंसी खुशाल चक्रवर्ती एज राज फादर के लिए प्रताप प्रदीप धारी एज राज अंकल एंड पैरासूद जैन एज शारदी द साउंड ट्रैक रंगबाज एल्बम बाय जीत कोंगुल रिलीज 2 अक्टूबर 2013 रिकॉर्ड 2013 एंड द साउंड ट्रैक लेंथ 27.5 लेवल साउंड श्रेंदर फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर निष्पाल सिंह एंड द सिंगल फ्रॉम रंगबाज तुई अमार हीरो रिलीज 28 नवंबर 2018 ओ मधु रिलीज 29 नवंबर की कोरे तोके बोलवो रिलीज 30 नवंबर बनाचे ते के लब्बा की बोल रिलीज 1 दिसंबर 2018 लव यू शोनियो अंतिसान चौकार कोजे 3 दिसंबर 2018 नजीत कोंगले कंपोजिट पर म्यूजिक ऑफ रंगबाज ओ मधु तुई अमार हीरो की कोरे तोके बोलवे लव यू शोनियो एंड देन ऑफ द रिकॉम्बिनेशन फॉर दिक्चो कोकर कोक्सी द रेफरेंसेस 5-star Lucky Rocket the box office this movie was very critical and commercial super hit by this Bengali actress Dev 25 December 1982 is an Indian film actor producer singer and film writer known for his work in Bengali cinema and more recently the politician he now so production house Dev Entertainment Venture Private Limited he is one of the highest paid Bengali actors A member of Parliament Lok Sabha Inglumenti Akshumi 24 May 2014 The Prishin by Gurdas Das Gupta Consonantis Khatal Bo Deepak Adhikari 25 December 1982 May West Bengal India Others name Raji Occupation Actor Film Writer Producer Politician Wear Active 2006 and Present Work Filmography Politician Party All India Terminal Congress Award Full List Dev in Kaspur He made his acting debut in 2006 film Agnipath Dev faced a fall after the film was released It is the turning out to be critical and public of fellow His starring role in I Love You Opposite Pan Sarkar was the breakthrough directed by Ravi Kingai The film was critically unsuccessful but was the commercially successful and was the quick off Resecrete his career despite the success Dev did not get many work for the next 14 months he made the comeback on the silver screen with Premar Kahani opposite Koyal Mallick his first with whom the went on the star win in numerous film the remake of the Canada hit Mongrel Mail the film was the moderately successful Dev got another breakthrough in challenging which opened the critical and commercial success He received the Andalok Award for Best Actress in Best Action Hero for the performance in the film. He continued to garner commercial success and widowed additional thoughts. His successful film includes Le Chakka, Dui Prithvi, Paglu Challenge to Kokka Chasovis, Rangmanch and Chandra Prahar. He had been the recipient of numerous awards and Nemole Tele Cinema Award, Kalakar Award, Filmfare Award, East And Filmfare Award East and ABC International Bangla Movie Award 2017. His accomplishment have made one of the highest paid of Southern actor of Bengali cinema. Though he has delivered some critical acclaim, performance, Dev is often tolerated for his poor assistant average acting skill with winning of the Mahanayak Shama from the government of West Bengal. Dev had also been the mentor of the Bengali dance related to सो डांस बंगला डांस रिप्लेसिंग मिथुन चक्रवर्ती ही इज नाउ ऑल्सो द होनरेबल मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम फॉर घातल कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एज द कैंडिडेट फ्रॉम द पार्टी ऑल इंडिया टर्मिनल कांग्रेस. दे वॉज बोर्न ऑन 25 December 1982 इन महेशा स्मॉल विलेज नियर कासपुर टू गुरदास अधिकारी एंड मौसमी अधिकारी. His father uses to have a good caretaker services and his mother is a housewife. His nickname is Raju. He spent his childhood living with his maternal uncle of Chandaloka and his sister Dipali. Later in his childhood and moved to Mumbai and attend Purushottam High School in Bandra where he is a good student. His sister Dipali Adhikari was married on 9 August 2015 to Anibram. He is also did an acting courses at the Kishore Namit Kapoor Acting Academy. In an interview with the Time of India, they recalled that when his school was closed for summer, he went to the outdoor rope prahar. The final attack went with his father Vihar Nana Patekar was shooting to discover it. It is the more for a final evacuation for them and work did not feel like work as a child that he was. The first time it get of trust of cinema, those that was the first life continuity to be the same of the next couple of years. The family was based in Mumbai and they would often occupy his father of the set of Abbas Mustam and Prakash Jha. Among several others, they were very time when his father would keep busy with other things and he had to clip in. Those he could not cook off, we were drawn on the prosecutor, the supervises on his father's behalf. He also said there were times the when he forced Palaneti the servant food after the receiving his diploma from Bharati Vidyapeeth University in Pune in computer engineering. They returned in Mumbai and start in his career as is the overseas in his set of Abbas Mustam, Tarzan the Wonder Car. He made his acting debut with his 2005 film Agnipath, directed by Praveen Nandi, opposite Rachna Banerjee. The film did not perform well at box offices by this point. The film I Love You, directed by Ravi Kingai, was development of Sri Venkatesh film. They made Hat is the product. Rangwad is an Indian Bengali language action film directed by Raja Chandha and produced under the banner of Surinder Film. The film star Dev and Koyal Malik in lead role. It is the remake of the 2007 Telugu film Chirota starring Ram Charan Teja and Neha Sharma. Directed by Raja Chandha, written by Puri Jagannath, produced by Nishpal Singh. Starring Dev, Koyal Malik, cinematography Shailesh Awasthi, editing by Ravi Ranjan Mitra, music by Jeet Kongoli, productions company Surinder Film, distributed by Surinder Film, Jalsa Movies Production. Release 11 October 2013, running time 140 minutes, country India, language Bengali, budget 5 crore and box office 9.92 crore. An auto driver sees Lucky Bhai murder a journalist. A auto driver manages to capture Lucky Bhai and his henchmen and whole team until the police arrive. Afterward, the auto driver returns home to his wife and son. Ras, unfortunately, Lucky Bhai and his henchmen break into their houses that night. That auto driver is killed and his wife is severely injured. Raj services injured Raj's mother is in a critical condition, but he has the, his uncle don't have enough money to pay for the operations. The local mafia leader's son has communicated murder and offer Raj a deal in order to pay for his mother's surgery. Raj was to go the position of the crime. 12 years later, Raj is released from prison. When he meets his uncle again, he finds out that his father has died. Raj also falls in love with Madhurima, who lives with her father. Officer Ajay helps Raj get a passport. Raj plans to go to the Bangkok to join the traveling agency. Recommendation by his uncle Madhurima and her friend arrive in Bangkok as tourists. Raja is one of tour guides Raj seemed to be the irritable around Madhurima. Bhikkhu and his henchmen are bothered by Madhurima was sees Madhurima by attacking Bhikkhu and his henchmen. Few days later, Bhikkhu and his henchmen see Madhurima again. Charan has to fight Bhikkhu and his henchmen again. Raj and Madhurima use a water bike to escape. They get stuck off middle of the seas when their water bike runs out to gas. And when Madhurima woke up, Madhurima sees an insulated dante little far away. Raj and Madhurima have a swim to the inland, and Raj tells Madhurima that he loves her. Madhurima father and the other people believe that Madhurima is kidnapped by Raj. As they find out Raj by the person of 12 years, he arranges helicopter to search of Madhurima. Raj sees own helicopter in the sky, but Madhurima does not want anyone to find them. Madhurima tells Raj that she love him. Go to the her father, would never let her marry Raj. Raj loves Madhurima, but Raj did not accept Madhurima to fall in love with him. He reveals that he came to Bangkok to kill Lucky Bhai. Raj found out that Lucky Bhai notorious international criminal with network in Hong Kong. Bangkok, the other palaces, has shifted ways to Bangkok. Raj tells Madhurima that Bhikkhu none other and then Lucky Bhai Bhai son in Bangkok. Raj tried to kill Lucky Bhai at a bar, but Lucky Bhai accepted. Lucky Bhai stopped coming to Bangkok. By the time Raj finances and he is the reputations are very proportion stupid coming to Bangkok. By the time Raj finances telling his volunteer pilot to kill Lucky Bhai, many men to make robots to back suit come to then the fight starts. Just then Madhurima father comes to helicopter. She eyeing her dad. She runs to him to tell him not to hit Raj, as he did not kidnap her but saved her at first. Madhurima father tells to leave him and she goes leave him, but then Madhurima tells him that she wants him to love him for her father, tells the girls to kill him. The guns hit rim Raj for gun to shoot, and it is to Madhurima tell him that she wants to him other limb, and her father tells to girls to kill him. The guns hit Ram on the head and he fall down. Then Deku away when a member of the company for which is Raj work is searching for him notice the boat, find him, that takes him back. A hot assume and take palaces between Madhurima and her father, and she runs away to Raj. Then Madhurima father call Raj and tell him that his mother to steal alive his uncle. Lily to the Charan that his mother then Madhurima father will trade Raj mother for Sanjana. Raj takes Madhurima to be the building where he is, tells her that he is going to trade her go for his father. And he tells her that she was not her father, but his mother has no one except him. Madhurima father comes to take her and give Raj his mother back, who was grateful to him. Meanwhile, Lucky Bhai sees the pictures of Raj and Madhurima on television, which was the effort of the Madhurima father, and find her the recognition Raj as the person who tried to kill him. Lucky Bhai brother Vicky then kidnapped Madhurima, and Raj goes to refuse Madhurima. In that meantime, Lucky Bhai asks Raj to come and see him. Raj, realizing that he is the time of revenge, goes to Lucky Bhai. Lucky Bhai then innately tries to find out as to who Raj was and as to where Raj wants to kill him. But later, Raj unwillingly to reveal the same. Lucky Bhai beat up Raj and them after Raj इंसेट अपॉन सीइंग मधुरिमा एंड लक्की भाई आस्क टू मधुरिमा टू बी द ब्रोथ एंड मधुरिमा इन वैन बोथ विद लक्की राज किल्स विक्की एंड देन किल्स ऑफ लक्की भाई हिंचमैन इन द मेन टाइम लक्की भाई ट्राइज टू किल मधुरिमा एंड राज से मधुरिमा इन द निक ऑफ द टाइम द राज बीट ऑफ लक्की भाई एंड नॉक्स हिम टू द ग्राउंड राज एंड मधुरिमा आर एक्सेप्टेड कम टू वन ईच अदर द जस्ट एज द सीम लाइक एवरी थिंग्स इज जस्ट अबाउट फाइनेस इट लक्की भाई कम्स टू अटैक बोथ मधुरिमा एंड राज विद द नाइफ राज अवॉइडेड द नाइफ एंड ग्रेब द नाइफ फ्रॉम ग्राउंडेड रास्ते टिल्स लक्की भाई डेट लक्की हैड किल्ड एन ऑटो ड्राइवर 12 ईयर बैक एंड डेट इज वेल लक्की भाई रिलीजियस डेट राज इज द सन ऑफ द ऑटो ड्राइवर राज देन टेल्स लक्की भाई डेट इज ओनली गोल इन लाइफ वाज टू किल लक्की भाई एंड देन किल लक्की भाई इन द सेम वे विच इज लक्की भाई ए किल्ड राज फादर नोट आल दोस रंगमाज इज द रीमेक ऑफ द 2007 तेलुगु मूवी चिरुथा इस इट इज नॉट एक्सेप्टली इज द स्केल ऑफ स्केल रीमेक एस देयर कॉन्सिडरेशन लेस टू आलमोस्ट मिनरल वॉलेंसेज इन रंगमाज वाहिल चिरुथा वाज अवर लोडेड विद वायलेंसेज दे आर मैनी मोर टेनी डिफरेंसेज इन बोथ द मूवीज हिच कास्टेड देव एज राज कोयल मल्लिक एज मधुरिमा एका मधु राजित्वा दत्ता एज मधुरिमा फादर राहुल देव एज लक्ष्मण मित्रा एका लक्की भाई ऑफ डेरियट गर्ल किलिड खैरास मुखर्जी एज मधु बॉयफ्रेंड एंड मौसमी शाह एज अपना राजमा दस सुपीरियर दत्ता एज पुलिस कमिश्नर अजय सुजीत सेन एज विक्की प्रियंका राती पालेज मधु फ्रेंड पार्थो सारथी चक्रवर्ती एज द फ्रेंड ऑफ राज विश्वनाथ बासु एज मूवी ओनर टू इंडो बैंकॉक ट्रैवल एजेंसी खुशाल चक्रवर्ती एज राज फादर के लिए प्रताप प्रदीप धारी एज राज अंकल एंड पैरासूद जैन एज शारदी द साउंड ट्रैक रंगमाज एल्बम बाय जीत कोंगोले रिलीज 2 अक्टूबर 2013 रिकॉर्ड 2013 एंड द साउंड ट्रैक लेंथ 27.5 लेवल साउंड श्रेंदर फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर निष्पाल सिंह एंड द सिंगल फ्रॉम रंगमास तुई अमार हीरो रिलीज 28 नवंबर 2018 ओ मधु रिलीज 29 नवंबर की कोरे तोके बोल वो रिलीज 30 नवंबर बनाचे ते के लब्बा की बोल रिलीज 1 दिसंबर 2018 लव यू शोनियो अंधिसान चौकार कोजे 3 दिसंबर 2018 द जीत कोंगोले कंपोजिट बाय म्यूजिक ऑफ रंगमाज ओ मधु तुई अमार हीरो की कोरे तो के बोल दे लव यू सोनियो एंड देन ऑफ द रिकॉम्बिनेशंस फॉर दिक्चो कोकर कोक्सी द रेफरेंसेस 5-star डैकी रॉकेट द बॉक्स ऑफिस दिस मूवी वाज वेरी क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमिकल सुपर हिट दिस बंगाली एक्ट्रेस दे 25 दिसंबर 1982 इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर सिंगर एंड फिल्म राइटर नॉन फॉर हिज वर्क इन बंगाली सिनेमा एंड मोर रिसेंटली द पॉलिटिशियन ही नाउ ऑफ प्रोडक्शन हाउसेस देव एंटरटेनमेंट वेंचर प्राइवेट लिमिटेड ही इज वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट पेड बंगाली एक्ट्रेस द मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट लोकसभा इंक्लूमेंटी एक्शमी 24 मई 2014 द प्रेषित बाय गुरदास दास गुप्ता कॉन्सिडेंशिस घाताल बो दीपक अधिकारी 25 दिसंबर 1982 एज 39 मई सा वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया अदर्स नेम राज्य ऑक्यूपेशन एक्टर फिल्म राइटर प्रोड्यूसर पॉलिटिशियन वियर एक्टिव 2006 एंड पिसेंट वर्क फिल्मोग्राफी पॉलिटिशियन पार्टी ऑल इंडिया टर्मिनल कांग्रेस अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट देव इन कासपुर ही मेड इज एक्टिंग डेब्यू इन 2006 फिल्म अग्निपथ देव फेसे फाल्क आफ्टर द फिल्म वाज रिलीज इट इज द टर्निंग आउट टू बी क्रिटिकल एंड कुब्रिक का फेलो भी स्टारिंग रोल इन आई लव यू अपोजिट पैन सरकार वाज द ब्रेक थ्रोस डायरेक्टेड बाय रवि किंगई द फिल्म वाज क्रिटिकली अनसक्सेसफुल बट वाज द कुब्रिकली सक्सेसफुल एंड वाज द क्विक ऑफ रीसिक्रिटी हिज कैरियर डिस्पाइट द सक्सेस देव डिड नॉट गेट मैनी वर्क फॉर द नेक्स्ट 14 मंथ्स ही मेड द कमबैक ऑन द सिल्वर स्क्रीन में प्रेमर कहानी अपोजिट कोयल मल्लिक हिज फर्स्ट विथ वूम द वेंट ऑन द स्टार विन इन नोबरियस फिल्म द रिमेक ऑफ द कैनेडा हिट मोंगरू मेल द फिल्म वॉज द मॉडलिटी सक्सेसफुल देव गोट अनोदर ब्रेक थोज इन चैलेंजिंग विज ओपनिट द क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमेडिकल सक्सेस ही रिशिविद द अंदालोक अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस इन बेस्ट एक्शन हीरो फॉर द परफॉर्मेंसी इन द फिल्म ही कंटिन्यूटी टू गार्नर कॉमेडिकल सक्सेस एंड विडोर एडिशनल थोज ही सक्सेसफुल फिल्म इनक्लूज ले चक्का दुई पृथ्वी पगलू चैलेंज टू कोक्का चासुवी सिरंगमा चंद्र प्रहार ही हैड बीन द रेसिपेंट ऑफ नुमरियस अवार्ड एंड नेमोले टैले सिनेमा अवार्ड कलाकार अवार्ड फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड ईस्ट एंड फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड ईस्ट एंड ने बी सी इंटरनेशनल बेंगलोर मूवी अवार्ड 2017 हिस आक्यू प्लेसमेंट हैव मेड वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट पेड ऑफ साउथ एंड एक्टर ऑफ बेंगोली सिनेमा दोज ही हैज द डिलीवर सम क्रिटिकल एक्नमी परफॉर्मेंस देव इज ऑफ्टन टॉलोटेटेड फॉर हिस फूड असिस्टेंट एवरेज एक्टिंग स्किल इज विनिंग ऑफ द महानायक शमा फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल देव हैड ऑल्सो बीन द मेंचर ऑफ द बेंगोली डांस रिलेटेड टू सो डांस बंगला डांस रिप्लेसिंग मिथुन चक्रवर्ती ही इज नाउ ऑल्सो द होनरेबल मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम फॉर घातल कॉन्स्टिट्यूशी एज द कैंडिडेट फ्रॉम द पार्टी ऑल इंडिया टर्मिनल कांग्रेस देव वॉज बोर्न 25 दिसंबर 1982 इन महेशा स्मॉल विलेज नियर कासपुर टू गुरदास अधिकारी एंड मौसमी अधिकारी His father uses to have a good caretaker services and his mother is a housewife. His nickname is Raju. He spent his childhood living with his maternal uncle of Chandaloka and his sister Dipali. Later in his childhood and moved to Mumbai and attend Purushottam High School in Bandra where he is a good student. His sister Dipali Adhikari was married on 9 August 2015 to Anibram. He is also did an acting courses at the Kishore Namit Kapoor Acting Academy. In an interview with the Time of India, they recalled that when his school was closed for summer, he went to the outdoor rope prahar. The final attack went with his father. Vihar Nana Patekar was shooting to Discovery Kitty. It is the more for a final vacation for them and work. Did not feel like work as chill that he was... The first time it get of trust of cinema, those that was the first life continuity to be the same of the next couple of years. The family was based in Mumbai and they would often accompany his father of the set of Abbas Mustam and Prakash Jha. Among several others, they were very tired when his father would keep busy with other things and he had to clip in. Those he could not cook off, we were drawn on the prosecutor, the supervises on his father's behalf. He also said there were times the when he forced Palaneti the server food after the receiving his diploma from Bharati Vidyapeeth University in Pune in computer engineering. They returned in Mumbai and start in his career as is the overseas in his set of Abbas Mustam, Tarzan the Wonder Car. He made his acting debut with his 2005 film Agnipath, directed by Praveen Nandi, opposite Rachna Banerjee. The film did not perform well at box offices by this point. The film I Love You, directed by Ravi Kingaiwan, development of Sri Venkatesh film. They meet Hat is the product. Rangwan is an Indian Bengali language action film directed by Raja Chanda and produced under the banner of Surinder Film. The film star Dev and Koyal Mallick in lead role. It is the remake of the 2007 Telugu film Chirota starring Ram Charan Teja and Neha Sharma. Directed by Raja Chanda, written by Puri Jagannath, produced by Nisbhat Singh. Starring the Koyal Mallick, cinematography Shailesh Awasthi, editing by Ravi Ranjan Mitra, music by Jeet Kongoli, productions company Surinder Film, distributed by Surinder Film, Jalsa Movies Production. Release 11 October 2030, running time 140 minutes, country India, language Bengali, budget 5 crore and box offices 9.92 crore. एन ऑटो ड्राइवर सीज लक्की भाई मर्डर ए जर्नलिस्ट ए ऑटो ड्राइवर मैनेज टू कैप्चर्स लक्की भाई एंड हिज हिंजमैन एंड होल टीम अंटिल द पुलिस अराइव आफ्टरवर्ड द ऑटो ड्राइवर रिटर्न होम टू हिज वाइफ एंड सन राज अनफॉर्चुनेटली लक्की भाई एंड हिज हिंजमैन ब्रेक इन टू देयर हाउसेस डेट नाइट एट ऑटो ड्राइवर इज किल्ड एंड हिज वाइफ इज सवरली इंजोरिड राज सर्विस इज इंजोरिड राज मदर इज एन द क्रिटिकल कंडीशन बट ही हैज हिज अंकल डोंट हैव एनोस मनी टू पे फॉर द ऑपरेशन द लोकल माफिया लीडर सन हैज कम्युनिकेटेड मर्डर एंड ऑफर राज ए डील एन ऑर्डर टू प्ले फॉर हिज मदर सर्जरी राज वाज टू गो द परिशन ऑफ द क्राइम 12 ईयर लेटर राज रिलीज फ्रॉम परिशन वैन ही मीट हिज अंकल अगेन ही फाइंड आउट डैट हिज फादर हैज डेड राज आल्सो फॉल इन लव विद मधुरिमा हु लिव विद हर फादर ऑफिसर अजय हेल्प राज गेट ए पासपोर्ट राज प्लेन्स गो टू द बैंकॉक टू जॉइन द ट्रैवलिंग एजेंसी रिकॉमेनाइजेशन बाय हिज अंकल मधुरिमा एंड हर फ्रेंड अराइव इन बैंकॉक एज टूरिस्ट राजा इज वन ऑफ टूर गाइडर्स राज सीम टू बी द इरेप्टेबल अराउंड मधुरिमा बिको एंड हिज हिंचमैन आर बोदर बाइक मधुरिमा वाज सीव्स मधुरिमा बाय अटैकिंग बिको एंड हिज हिंचमैन फ्यू डेज लेटर बिको एंड हिज हिंचमैन सी मधुरिमा अगेन चरण हैज टू फाइट बिको एंड हिज हिंचमैन अगेन राज एंड मधुरिमा यूज ए वाटर बाइक टू एस्केप दे गेट स्टक ऑफ मिडिल ऑफ द सीज वैन देयर वाटर बाइक रन्स आउट टू गर्ल्स एंड वैन मधुरिमा वोक अप मधुरिमा सीज एंड इंसोलेटेड डेट ए लिटिल फॉर अवे राज एंड मधुरिमा हैव ए स्विम टू द इंसलैंड एंड राज टेल्स मधुरिमा डेट ही लव हर मधुरिमा फादर एंड द अदर पीपल बिलीव डिट मधुरिमा इज किडनेपिड बाय राज एस दे फाइंड आउट राज वाई द पेरिसन ऑफ ट्वेलियर He arranges helicopter to search of Madhurima Razi's own helicopter in the sky, but Madhurima does not want anyone to find them. Madhurima tells Raj that she loves him go to the her father would never let her marry Raj. Raj loves Madhurima, but Raj did not accept Madhurima to fall in love with him. He revels that he came to Bangkok to kill Lucky Bhai. Raj found out that Lucky Bhai notorious international criminal with network in Hong Kong. Bangkok, the other palaces has shifted ways to Bangkok. Raj tells Madhurima that Bikku none other and then Lucky Bhai Bhai son in Bangkok. Raj tried to kill Lucky Bhai at a bar, but Lucky Bhai accepted. Lucky Bhai stopped coming to Bangkok by the time Raj finances and he is the reputations are very profession stupid coming to Bangkok by the time Raj finances telling his polluted pilot to kill Lucky Bhai. Many men to make rubles to back suit. Come to then the fight starts. Just then Madhurima father comes to helicopter shying her dad. She runs to him to tell him not to hit Raj as he did not kidnap her but saved her at first. Madhurima father tells to leave him and she goes leave him but then Madhurima tells him that she wants him to love him for her father tells the girls to kill him. The guns hit rim Raj four gun to shoot and it is to Madhurima tell him that she want to him other limb and her father tells to girls to kill him. The guns hit Rama on the head and he fall down then Deku away when a member of the company for which is Raj work is searching for him notice the boat find him that takes him back a hot assume and take palaces between Madhurima and her father. And she runs away to Raj. Then Madhurima father call Raj and tell him that his mother to still alive his uncle. Lily to the Charan that his mother that Madhurima फादर विल ट्रेड राज मदर फॉर संजना राम टेक्स मधुरिमा टू बी द बिल्डिंग वेयर ही इज टेल्स हर डैट ही इज गोइंग टू ट्रेव हर गो फॉर हिज फादर एंड ही टेल्स हर डैट सी वॉज नॉट हर फादर बट हिज मदर हैज नो वन एक्सेप्ट हिम मधुरिमा फादर कम्स टू टेक हर एंड गिव राज हिज मदर बैक Who was grateful to him? Meanwhile, Lucky Bhai sees the pictures of Raj and Madhurima on television, which was the effort of the Madhurima father, and find her the recognition Raj as the person who tried to kill him. Lucky Bhai brother Vicky then kidnapped Madhurima, and Raj goes to refuse Madhurima. In the meantime, Lucky Bhai asks Raj to come and see him. Raj Realizing that he is the time of revenge goes to Lucky Bhai. Lucky Bhai then innately tries to find out as to who Raj tha and as to where Raj want to kill him. But when Raj unwillingly to reveal the same, Lucky Bhai beat up Raj. And then after Raj is set upon seeing Madhurima and Lucky Bhai asked to Madhurima to be the broth and Madhurima in when both with Lucky Raj kills Vicky and then kills of Lucky Bhai henchman. In the meantime, Lucky Bhai tries to kill Madhurima and Raj save Madhurima in the nick of the time. The Raj beat of Lucky Bhai and knocks him to the ground. Raj and Madhurima are accepted. Come to want each other the just as the seem like everything's is just about finishing. Lucky Bhai comes to attack both Madhurima and Raj with the knife. Raj avoided the knife and grab the knife from grounded. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that Lucky had killed an auto driver 12 years back, and that is when Lucky Bhai religious that Raj is the son of the auto driver. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that his only goal in life was to kill Lucky Bhai and then kill Lucky Bhai in the same way which is Lucky Bhai a killed Raj's father. Not all those Rangamaj is the remake of the 2007 Telugu movie Chirutha. It is not exactly the skin of skin remake as they are considerably less to almost mineral violences in Rangamas. While Chirutha was ever loaded with violences, there are many more tiny differences in both the movies. Hitch casted Dev as Raj, Koil Mallick as Madhurima, Ekka Madhu, Rajitva Dutta as Madhurima father, Rahul Dev as Lakshman Mitra, Ekka Lucky Bhai of Derriant Girl Killed. Khairas Mukherjee is Madhu boyfriend and Mousami Shah as Aparna Raj's mother, Superior Dutta as Police Commissioner Ajay, Sujit Sen as Vicky, Priyanka Ratipal is Madhu friend, Partho Sarthi Chakvarti as the friend of Raj, Vishwanath Basu as movie owner to Indo Bangkok Travel Agency, Khushal Chakvarti as Raj's father, Kili Pratap. Pradeep Dhar is Raj's uncle and Parasoot Jain as Shardi. The soundtrack Rangamaj album by Jeet Kongole released 2 October 2013, record 2013. And the soundtrack length 27.5 level sound. Shrinder film producer Nishpal Singh. And the single from Rangamaj, Tui Amar Hero, released 28 November 2018, O Madhu, released 29 November, Ki Kore Toke Bolbo, released 30 November, Banache Teke Labba Ki Bol, released 1st December 2018, Love You Shonyo, Antisan Chokar Koje, 3 December 2018, The Jeet Kongole Composite by Music of Rangamaj, O Madhu, Tui Amar Hero, Ki Kore Toke Bolbe, Love You Shonyo. And then of the recombinations for Dikchu Kokar Koksi, the references 5-star Lucky Rocket, the box offices, this movie was very critical and commercial super hit. दिस बंगाली एक्ट्रेस दे 25 दिसंबर 1982 इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर सिंगर एंड फिल्म राइटर नॉन फॉर हिज वर्क इन बंगाली सिनेमा एंड मोर रिसेंटली द पॉलिटिशियन ही नाउ सो प्रोडक्शन हाउस देव एंटरटेनमेंट वेंचर प्राइवेट लिमिटेड ही इज वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट पेड बंगाली एक्ट्रेस A member of Parliament, Lok Sabha, Inglementi, Akshumi, 24 May 2014. The Prishin by Gurdas Das Gupta, Consonantis Khatal Bo, Deepak Adhikari, 25 December 1982, 39 Mysa, West Bengal, India. Others name Raja Occupation, Actor, Film Writer, Producer, Politician. Wear Active 2006 and Beside, Work Filmography, Politician Party. All India Terminal Congress Award Full List Dev in Kaspur He made his acting debut in 2006 film Agnipath Dev faced a fall after the film was released It is that turned out to be critical and Kubrick a fellow His starring role in I Love You Opposite Pan Sarkar was the breakthrough directed by Ravi Kingai The film was critically unsuccessful but was the Kubrickly successful and was the quick of re-secreted his career. Despite the success, Dev did not get many work for the next 14 months. He made the comeback on the silver screen with Premar Kahani opposite Koyal Malik, his first with whom the went on the star win in numerous film. The remake of the Canada hit Mongrel Mail, the film was the moderately successful. Dev got another breakthrough in challenges which opened the critical and comical success. He received the Andalok Award for Best Actress in Best Action Hero for the performance in the film. He continued to garner comical success and widow additional though his successful film includes Le Chakka, Dui Prithivi, Paglu Challenge to Kokka Chasubi, Rangamanch and Chandra Prahar. He had been the recipient of numerous awards and Nemole Tele Cinema Award, Kalakar Award, Filmfare Award, East and Filmfare Award East and ABC International Bangalore Movie Award 2017. His acute placement have made one of the highest paid of Southern actor of Bengali cinema. Though he has delivered some critical academy performance, Dev is often tolerated for his poor assistant average acting skill with winning of the Mahanayak Shamam from the government of West Bengal. Dev had also been the mentor of the Bengali dance related to so dance Bangla dance replacing Mithun Chakravarti. He is now also the honorable member of Parliament of India from for Ghatal constituency as the candidate from the party All India Terminal Congress. Dev was born on 25 December 1982 in Mahisha, a small village near Kaspur to Gurdas Adhikari and Mosumi Adhikari. His father uses to have a good caretaker services and his mother is a housewife. His nickname is Raju. He spent his childhood living with his maternal uncle of Chandaloka and his sister Dipali. Later in his childhood and moved to Mumbai and attend Purushottam High School in Bandra, where he is a good student. His sister Dipali Adhikari was married on 9 August 2015 to Anibram. He is also did an acting course at the Kishore Namit Kapoor Acting Academy. In an interview with the Time of India, they recalled that when his school was closed for summer, he went to the outdoor rope. Perhaps the final attack went with his father. Vihar Nana Patekar was shooting to discover it. It is the more for a final vacation for them and work. Did not feel like work as chill that he was. The first time he get of trust of cinema, those that was the first life continuity to be the same of the next couple of years. The family was based in Mumbai and they would often accompany his father of the set of Abbas Mustam and Prakash Jha. Among several others, they were very time when his father would keep busy with other things and he had to clip in. Those he could not cook off, we were drawn on the prosecutor, the supervises on his father's behalf. He also said there were times the when he forced Palaneti the servant food after the receiving his diploma from Bharatiya Vidyapeeth University in Pune in computer इंजीनियरिंग. दे रिटर्न इन मुंबई एंड स्टार्ट इन हिज कैरियर एज इज द ओवरसीज इन हिज सेट ऑफ अब्बास मुस्तम टार्जन द वंडर कार. He made his acting debut with his 2005 film Agnipath, directed by Praveen Nandi, opposite Rachna Banerjee. The film did not perform well at box offices by this point. The film I Love You, directed by Ravi Kingaiwan, development of Sri Venkatesh film. They Meet Hand is the product. Rangwan is an Indian Bengali language action film directed by Raja Chanda and produced under the banner of Surinder film. The film stars Dev and Koyal Malik in lead roles. It is the remake of the 2007 Telugu film Chirutha starring Ram Charan Teja and Neha Sharma. Directed by Raja Chanda, written by Puri Jagannath, produced by Nishbhat Singh, starring Dev, Koyal Malik, cinematography Shailesh Awasthi, editing by Ravi Ranjan Mitra, music by Jeet Kongoli, productions company Surinder Film, distributed by Surinder Film, Jalsa Movies Production. Release 11 October 2013. Running time 140 minutes. Country India. Language Bengali. Budget 5 crore and box office 9.92 crore. An auto driver sees Lucky Bhai murder a journalist. A auto driver manages to capture Lucky Bhai and his henchmen and whole team until the police arrive. Afterward, the auto driver returns home to his wife and son. Raj, unfortunately, Lucky Bhai and his henchmen break into their houses that night. That auto driver is killed and his wife is severely injured. Raj services injured. Raj's mother is in the critical condition, but he has his uncle don't have enough money to pay for the operations. The local mafia leader's son has communicated murder and offer Raj a deal in order to play for his mother's surgery. Raj was to go the position of the crime. 12 years later, Raj is released from prison when he meets his uncle again. He finds out that his father has died. Raj also falls in love with Madhurima, who lives with her father. Officer Ajay helps Raj get a passport. Raj plans to go to the Bangkok to join the traveling agency. Recommendation by his uncle Madhurima and her friend arrive in Bangkok as tourist. Raja is one of tour guides. Raj seems to be the irritable around Madhurima. Bhikkhu and his henchmen are bother Pike. Madhurima was saves Madhurima by attacking Bhikkhu and his henchmen. Few days later, Bhikkhu and his henchmen see Madhurima again. Charan has to fight Bhikkhu and his henchmen again. Raj and Madhurima use a water bike to escape. They get struck off middle of the seas when their water bike runs out to gas. And when Madhurima woke up, Madhurima sees an insulated dead day little far away. Raj and Madhurima have a swim to the inland and Raj tells Madhurima that he loves her. Madhurima father and the other people believe that Madhurima is kidnapped by Raj as they find out Raj by the person of 12 years. He arranges helicopter to search of Madhurima. Raj sees own helicopter in the sky, but Madhurima does not want anyone to find them. Madhurima tells Raj that she love him. Go to the her father, would never let her marry Raj. Raj loves Madhurima, but Raj did not accept Madhurima to fall in love with him. He reveals that he came to Bangkok to kill Lucky Bhai. Raj found out that Lucky Bhai notorious international criminal with network in Hong Kong. Bangkok, the other palaces has shifted ways to Bangkok. Raj tells Madhurima that Bhikkhu none other and then Lucky Bhai Bhai son in Bangkok. Raj tried to kill Lucky Bhai at a bar, but Lucky Bhai accepted. Lucky Bhai stopped coming to Bangkok. By the time Raj finances and he is the reputations are very profession stupid coming to Bangkok. By the time Raj finances telling his politic pilot to kill Lucky Bhai, many men to make rubles to back suit come to then the fight start just then Madhurima father comes to helicopter shying her dad she runs to him to tell him not to hit Raj as he did not kidnap her but saved her at first Madhurima father tells to leave him and she goes leave him but then Madhurima tells him that she want him to loves him for her father tells the girls to kill him the guns hit him Raj four gun to shoot and it is to Madhurima tell him that she want to him other live and her father tells to girls to kill him the girls hit Rama on the head and he fall down then Deku away when a member of the company for which is Raj Varg is searching for him notice the boat find him that takes him back a hot assume and take palaces between Madhurima and her father and she runs away to Raj then Madhurima father call Raj and tell him that his mother to still alive his uncle lightly to the Charan that his mother then Madhurima father will trade Raj mother for Sanjana Raj takes Madhurima to be the building where he is tells her that he is going to trade her go for his father and he tells her that she was not her father but his mother has no one except him Madhurima father comes to take her and give Raj his mother back who was grateful to him meanwhile Lucky Bhai sees the pictures of Raj and Madhurima on television which is was the effort of the Madhurima father and find her the recognition Raj as the person who tried to kill him Lucky Bhai brother Vicky then kidnapped Madhurima and Raj goes to refuse Madhurima in that meantime Lucky Bhai asks Raj to come and see him Raj realizing that he is the time of revenge goes to Lucky Bhai then innately tries to find out as to who Raj the and as to where Raj want to kill him but better Raj unwillingly to reveal the same Lucky Bhai beat up Raj and then after Raj is set upon seeing Madhurima and Lucky Bhai asked to Madhurima to be the broth and Madhurima in when both with Lucky Raj kills Vicky and then kills of Lucky Bhai henchman in the meantime Lucky Bhai tries to kill Madhurima and Raj save Madhurima in the nick of the time the Raj beat of Lucky Bhai and knocks him to the ground Raj and Madhurima are accepted come to want each other the just as the seem like everything's It just about finishing Lucky Bhai comes to attack both Madhurima and Raj with the knife. Raj avoided the knife and grab the knife from grounded. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that Lucky had killed an auto driver 12 years back and that is when Lucky Bhai realizes that Raj is the son of the auto driver. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that his only goal in life was to kill Lucky Bhai. And then kill Lucky Bhai in the same way which is Lucky Bhai a killed Raj's father. Note all those Rangamaj is the remake of the 2007 Telugu movie Chirutha. It is not exactly the skin of skin remake as they are considerably less to almost mineral violences in Rangamaj. While Chirutha was ever loaded with violences, there are many more. Tiny differences in both the movies. Hitchcasted Dev as Raj, Koil Mallick as Madhurima, Ekka Madhu, Rajitva Dutta as Madhurima, Father Rahul Dev as Lakshman Mitra, Ekka Lucky Bhai of Derriant Girl Killed. Khairas Mukherjee as Madhu Boyfriend and Mousami Shah as Aparna Raj Mother, Superior Dutta as Police Commissioner Ajay, Sujit Sen as Vicky. Priyanka Ratipal is मधु फ्रेंड पार्थो सारथी चक्रवर्ती एस द फ्रेंड ऑफ राज विश्वनाथ बासु एस मूवी ओनर टू इंडो बैंकॉक ट्रेवल एजेंसी। खुशाल चक्रवर्ती एज राज फादर के लिए प्रताप प्रदीप धारी राज अंकल एंड पैरासूद जैन एज शारदी। द साउंड ट्रैक रंगमाच एल्बम बाय जीत कोंगुली रिलीज 2 अक्टूबर 2013 रिकॉर्ड 2013। द साउंड ट्रैक लेंथ 27.5 लेवल साउंड सुरेंद्र फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर निष्पाल सिंह एंड द सिंगल फ्रॉम रंगमाच तुई अमार हीरो रिलीज 28 नवंबर 2018। ओ मधु रिलीज 29 नवंबर। की कोरे तोके बोलवो रिलीज 30 नवंबर। बनाचे ते के लब्बा की बोल रिलीज 1 दिसंबर 2018। लव यू शोनियो अंतिसान चौकार कोजे 3 दिसंबर 2018। दजीत कोंगरे कंपोजिट बाय म्यूजिक ऑफ रंगबाज। ओ मधु तुई अमार हीरो की कोरे तोके बोलबे लव यू शोनियो एंड देन ऑफ द रिकॉम्बिनेशन फॉर दिक्चू कोकर कोक्सी द रेफरेंसेस 5-star Lucky Rocket the box office is this movie was very critical and commercial super hit. This Bengali actress Dev 25 December 1982 is an Indian film actor, producer, singer and film writer known for his work in Bengali cinema and more recently the politician. He now sold production houses Dev Entertainment Venture Private Limited. He is one of the highest paid Bengali actress. A member of Parliament Lok Sabha Inglumenti Akshumi 24 May 2014. The Prashir by Gurdas Das Gupta Consonantis Khatal Bon Deepak Adhikari 25 December 1982 is 39 May West Bengal India. Others name Raji occupation actor film writer producer politician. Veer acted 2006 and beside work filmography politician party All India Terminal Congress Award full list. Dev in Kaspur he made his acting debut in 2006 film Agnipath. Dev faced a fall after the film was released. It is the turning out to be critical and public a fellow. His starring role in I Love You opposite Pan Sarkar was the breakthrough directed by Ravi Kingai. The film was critically unsuccessful but was the publicly successful and was the quick of re-secreted his career. Despite the success, Dev did not get many work for the next 14 months. He made the comeback on the silver screen with Premar Kahani opposite Koyal Malik, his first with whom the went on the star win in numerous film. The remake of the Canada hit Mongrel Mail, the film was the moderately successful. Dev got another breakthrough in challenges which opened the critical and commercial success. He received the Andalok Award for Best Actress in Best Action Hero for the performance in the film. He continued to garner commercial success and widowed additional thoughts. His successful film includes Le Chakka, Dui Prithvi, Paglu Challenge to Kokka Chasubi, Rangmaach and Chandra Prahar. He had been the recipient of numerous awards and Nemole Tale Cinema Award, Kalakar Award, Filmfare Award East and Filmfare Award East and ABC International Bengali Movie Award 2017. His acute placement have made one of the highest paid of Southern actor of Bengali cinema. Though he has delivered some critical academy performance, Dev is often tolerated for his poor assistant average acting skill with winning of the Mahanayak Shama from the Government of West Bengal. Dev had also been the mentor of the Bengali dance related to so dance Bangla dance replacing Mithun Chakravarti. He is now also the honorable member of Parliament of India from for Ghatal constituency as the candidate from the party All India Terminal Congress. Dev was born on 25 December 1982 in Mahisha, a small village near Kaspur, to Gurdas Adhikari and Mosumi Adhikari. His father uses to have a good caretaker services and his mother is a housewife. His nickname is Raju. He spent his childhood living with his maternal uncle of Chandaloka and his sister Dipali. Later in his childhood and moved to Mumbai and attend Pushottam High School in Bandra, where he is a good student. His sister Dipali Adhikari was married on 9 August 2015 to अनिब्रम। ही इज ऑल्सो डिड एन एक्टिंग कोर्सिस एट द किशोर नमित कपूर एक्टिंग अकेडमी। इन एन इंटरव्यू विद द टाइम ऑफ इंडिया दे रिकॉर्डेड दैट व्हेन ही स्कूल वॉज क्लोज फॉर समर ही वेंट टू द आउटडोर ऑफ प्रहार द फाइनल अटैक वेंट विद हिज फादर वेहर नाना पाटेकर वॉज शूटिंग टू डिस्कवरी के टी इट इज द मोर फॉर ए फाइनल वैक्शन फॉर दैम एंड वर्क डिड नॉट फील लाइक वर एस स्टिल डैट ही वॉज द फर्स्ट टाइम इज गेट ऑफ ट्रस्ट ऑफ सिनेमा दोज डैट वॉज द फर्स्ट लाइफ कॉन्टिन्यूटी टू बी द सेम ऑफ द नेक्स्ट कपल ऑफ ईयर द फैमिली वॉज बेस्ड इन मुंबई एंड दे वुड ऑफ टर्न ऑक्यूपनी हिज फादर ऑफ द सेट ऑफ अब्बास मुस्तम एंड प्रकाश झा अमोंग सेवरल अदर्स दे वर वेरी टाइम वैन हिज फादर वर्ड की बिजी विद अदर थिंग एंड ही हैड टू क्लिप इन दोस ही कुड नॉट कुक ऑफ वी वर्ड नोट द प्रोसिकल द सुपरवाइज ओन हिज फादर बिहोर ही आल्सो सेड देयर वर टाइम्स द वैन ही फॉस्ट प्लानिटी द सर्वर फूड आफ्टर द रिसीविंग हिज डिप्लोमा फ्रॉम भारतीय विद्यापीठ यूनिवर्सिटी इन पुणे इन कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग दे रिटर्न इन मुंबई एंड स्टार्ट इन हिज कैरियर एज इज द ओवरसीज इन हिज सेट ऑफ अब्बास मुस्तम टार्ज़न द वंडर कार ही मेड हिज एक्टिंग डेब्यू विद हिज 2005 फिल्म अग्निपथ डायरेक्टेड बाय प्रवीण नंदी अपोजिट रचना बनर्जी द फिल्म डिड नॉट परफॉर्म वेल एट बॉक्स ऑफिस बाय दिस पॉइंट फिल्म आई लव यू डायरेक्टेड बाय रवि किंगईवा डेवलपमेंट ऑफ श्री वेंकटेश फिल्म देव मीट हैट इज द प्रोडक्ट रंगवान इज ए इंडियन बंगाली लैंग्वेज एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय राजा चंदा एम प्रोड्यूस्ड अंडर द बैनर ऑफ सुरेंद्र फिल्म द फिल्म स्टार देव एंड कोयल मलिक इन लीड रोल इट इज द रीमेक ऑफ द 2007 तेलुगु फिल्म चिरोता स्टारिंग रामचरण तेजा एंड नेहा शर्मा डायरेक्टेड बाय राजा चंदा रिटर्न बाय पुरी जगन्नाथ प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय निष्भाल सिंह स्टारिंग दे कोयल मल्लिक सिनेमेटोग्राफी शैलेश अवस्थिकी एडिटिंग बाय रवि रंजन मित्रा म्यूजिक बाय जीत कोंगली प्रोडक्शंस कंपनी सुरेंद्र फिल्म डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय सुरेंद्र फिल्म जलसा मूवीज प्रोडक्शन रिलीज 11 अक्टूबर 2013 रनिंग टाइम 140 मिनट्स कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज बंगाली बुटकेट 5 करोड़ एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस 9.92 करोड़ An auto driver sees Lucky Bhai murder a journalist. A auto driver manages to capture Lucky Bhai and his henchmen and whole team until the police arrive. Afterward, the auto driver returns home to his wife and son. Raj, unfortunately, Lucky Bhai and his henchmen break into their houses that night. That auto driver is killed and his wife is severely injured. Raj services injured Raj Madan is in the critical condition but he has the, his uncle don't have enough money to pay for the operations. The local mafia leader's son has communicated murder and offer Raj a deal in order to pay for his mother's surgery. Raj was to go the position of the crime. 12 years later, Raj is released from prison when he meets his uncle again. He finds out that his father has died. Raj also falls in love with Madhurima, who lives with her father. Officer Ajay helps Raj get a passport. Raj plans to go to the Bangkok to join the traveling agency. Recommendation by his uncle Madhurima and her friend arrive in Bangkok as tourist. Raj is one of tour guides. Raj seems to be the irritable around Madhurima. Bhikkhu and his henchmen are bothered by Madhurima was saves Madhurima by attacking Bhikkhu and his henchmen. Few days later, Bhikkhu and his henchmen see Madhurima again. Charan has to fight Bhikkhu and his henchmen again. Raj and Madhurima use a water bike to escape. They get stuck off middle of the seas when their water bike runs out to gas and when Madhurima woke up, Madhurima sees an insulated dead little far away. Raj and Madhurima have a swim to the inland and Raj tells Madhurima that he loves her. Madhurima's father and the Other people believed it Madhurima is kidnapped by Raj as they find out Raj by the parishion of Twalian. He arranges helicopter to search of Madhurima. Raj sees own helicopter in the sky, but Madhurima does not want anyone to find them. Madhurima tells Raj that she love him, go to the her father, would never let her marry Raj. Raj loves Madhurima, but Raj did not accept Madhurima to fall in love with him. He reveals that he came to Bangkok to kill Lucky Bhai. Raj found out that Lucky Bhai, notorious international criminal with network in Hong Kong, Bangkok, the other palaces, has shifted ways to Bangkok. Raj tells Madhurima that Bhikkhu none other and then Lucky Bhai Bhai son in Bangkok. Raj tried to kill Lucky Bhai at a bar, but Lucky Bhai accepted. Lucky Bhai stopped coming to Bangkok. By the time Raj finances and he is the reputations are very profession is stupid coming to Bangkok. By the time Raj finances telling his polluted payload to kill Lucky Bhai, many men to make rubles to back suit come to then the fight start. Just then Madhurima father comes to helicopter. She eyeing her dad, she runs to him to tell him not to hit Raj as he did not kidnap her but saved her at first. Madhurima father tells to leave him and she goes leave him, but then Madhurima tells him that she want him to loves him for her father, tells the girls to kill him. The guns hit him, Raj four gun to shoot, and it is to Madhurima tell him that she want to him other limb, and her father tells two girls to kill him. The girls hit Rama on the head and he fall down. Then Deku away when a member of the company for which is Raj work is searching for him notice the boat, find him that takes him back. A hot assume and take palaces between Madhurima and her father and she runs away to Raj. Then Madhurima father call Raj and tell him that his mother to steal alive his uncle. Lily to the children that his mother that Madhurima father will trade Raj mother for Sanjana. Raj takes Madhurima to be the building where he is tells her that he is going to trade her go for his father. And he tells her that she was not her father, but his mother has no one except him. Madhurima father comes to take her and give Raj his mother back, who was grateful to him. Meanwhile, Lucky Bhai sees the pictures of Raj and Madhurima on television, which was the effort of the Madhurima father, and find her the recognition Raj as the person who tried to kill him. Lucky Bhai brother Vicky then kidnapped Madhurima and Raj goes to refuse Madhurima. In that meantime, Lucky Bhai asks Raj to come and see him. Raj, realizing that he is the time of revenge, goes to Lucky Bhai. Lucky Bhai then innately tries to find out as to who Raj the and as to where Raj want to kill him. But better Raj unwillingly to reveal the same, Lucky Bhai beat up Raj and them. After Raj is set upon seeing Madhurima and Lucky Bhai asked to Madhurima to be the broth, and Madhurima in vain both with Lucky. Raj kills Vicky and then kills of Lucky Bhai henchman. In the meantime, Lucky Bhai tries to kill Madhurima and Raj save Madhurima in the nick of the time. The Raj beat of Lucky Bhai and knocks him to the ground. Raj and Madhurima are accepted, come to want each other, the just as the seem like everything is just about finishing. Lucky Bhai comes to attack both Madhurima and Raj with the knife. Raj avoided the knife and grab the knife from grounded. रास्ते में टिल्स लक्की भाई डेट लक्की हैड किल्ड एन ऑटो ड्राइवर 12 ईयर बैक एंड डेट इज वेल लक्की भाई रिलीजियस डेट राज इज द सन ऑफ द ऑटो ड्राइवर. राजधर्म टेल्स लक्की भाई डेट इज ओनली गोल इन लाइफ वाज टू किल लक्की भाई एंड देन किल लक्की भाई इन द सेम वे विच इज लक्की भाई ए किल्ड राज फादर. नोट ऑल दोज रंगमाज इज द रीमेक ऑफ द 2007 तेलुगु मूवी चिरुथा. इस इट इज़ नॉट एक्सेप्टली इज द स्केल ऑफ स्केल रीमेक ऐसा दे आर कॉन्सिडरेशन लेस टू ऑलमोस्ट मिनरल वॉलेंसेज इन रंगमाज. वाहिल चिरुथा वाज अवर लोडेड विद वायलेंसेज दे आर मैनी मोर टेनी डिफरेंसेज इन बोथ द मूवीज. हिचकास्ट देव एज राज कोयल मल्लिक एज मधुरिमा एका मधु राजित्वा दत्ता एज मधुरिमा फादर राहुल देव एज लक्ष्मण मित्रा एका लक्की बाई ऑफ डेरियट गर्ल किलिड खैरास मुखर्जी एज मधु बॉयफ्रेंड एंड मौसमी शाह एज अपना राजमान सुपीरियर दत्ता एज पुलिस कमिश्नर अजय सुजीत सेन एज विकी प्रियंका राति पालेज मधु फ्रेंड पार्थो सारथी चक्रवर्ती एज द फ्रेंड ऑफ राज विश्वनाथ बासु एज मूवी ओनर टू इंडो बैंकॉक ट्रैवल एजेंसी खुशाल चक्रवर्ती एज राज फादर के लिए प्रताप प्रदीप धारी एज राज अंकल एंड पैरासू जैन एज शारदी. द साउंड ट्रैक रंगमाज एल्बम बाय जीत कोमल रिलीज 2 अक्टूबर 2013 रिकॉर्ड 2013 एंड द साउंड ट्रैक लेंथ 27.5 लेवल साउंड श्रेंदर फिल्म प्रोड्यूसर निष्पाल सिंह एंड द सिंगल फ्रॉम रंगमाज तुई अमार हीरो रिलीज 28 नवंबर 2018 ओ मधु रिलीज 29 नवंबर की कोरे तोके बोलवो रिलीज 30 नवंबर बनाचे ते के लब्बा की बोल रिलीज 1 दिसंबर 2018 लव यू शोनियो अंतिसान चौकार कोजे 3 दिसंबर 2018 द जीत कांग्रे कंपोजिट बाय म्यूजिक ऑफ रंगमाज ओ मधु तुई अमार हीरो की कोरे तोके बोल बे लव यू सोनियो एंड देन ऑफ द रिकॉम्बिनेशन फॉर दिक्चू कोकर कोक्सी द रेफरेंसेस 5 स्टार लैकी रॉकेट द बुक्स ऑफिस दिस मूवी वाज वेरी क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमेडिकल सुपर हिट. दिस बंगाली एक्ट्रेस देव 25 दिसंबर 1982 इज एन इंडियन फिल्म एक्टर प्रोड्यूसर सिंगर एंड फिल्म राइटर नॉन फॉर हिज वर्क इन बंगाली सिनेमा एंड मोर रिसेंटली द पॉलिटिशियन ही नाउ सो प्रोडक्शन हाउस देव एंटरटेनमेंट वेंचर प्राइवेट लिमिटेड ही इज वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट पेड बंगाली एक्ट्रेस अ मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट लोकसभा इंक्लूमेंट्री एक्सुमेट 24 मई 2014 द प्रेषित बाई गुरदास दास गुप्ता कॉन्सिडेंशिस खाताल बोन दीपक अधिकारी 25 दिसंबर 1982 एज 39 मैसा वेस्ट बंगाल इंडिया अदर्स नेम राज्य ऑक्यूपेशन एक्टर फिल्म राइटर प्रोड्यूसर पॉलिटिशियन वियर एक्टिव 2006 एंड पिसेंट वर्क फिल्मोग्राफी पॉलिटिशियन पार्टी ऑल इंडिया टर्मिनल कांग्रेस अवार्ड फुल लिस्ट देव इन कासपुर ही मेड इज एक्टिंग डेब्यू इन 2006 फिल्म अग्निपथ देव फेसे फाल्क आफ्टर द फिल्म वाज रिलीज इट इज द टर्निंग आउट टू बी क्रिटिकल एंड कॉमेडिकल फेलो ही स्टारिंग रोल इन आई लव यू अपोजिट पैन सरकार वाज द ब्रेक थ्रू डायरेक्टेड बाय रवि किंगई द फिल्म वाज क्रिटिकली अनसक्सेसफुल बट वाज द कॉमेडिकली सक्सेसफुल एंड वाज द क्विक ऑफ रीसिक्रेटिंग हिज कैरियर डिस्पाइट द सक्सेस देव डिड नॉट गेट मैनी वर्क फॉर द नेक्स्ट 14 months he made the comeback on the silver screen with Premar Kahani opposite Koyal Mallick his first with whom the went on the star win in numerous film. The remake of the Canada hit Mongrel Mail the film was the moderately successful. They got another breakthrough in challenging which opened the critical and comedical success. He received the Andalok Award for Best Actress in Best Action Hero for the performance in the film. He continued to garner comedical success and widowed additional thoughts. His successful film includes Le Chakka, Dui Prithivi, Paglu Challenge to Kokka Chasovis, Rangamaj and Chandra Prahar. He had been the recipient of numerous awards and Nemole Tale Cinema Award, Kalakar Award, Filmfare Award, East and Filmfare अवार्ड ईस्ट एनएबीसी इंटरनेशनल बंगला मूवी अवार्ड 2017 हिज आक्यू प्लेसमेंट हैव मेड वन ऑफ द हाईएस्ट पेड ऑफ साउथर्न एक्टर ऑफ बंगाली सिनेमा दोज ही हैज डिलीवर सम क्रिटिकल एक्नमेगी परफॉर्मेंस देव इज ऑफ्टन टॉलोटेटेड फॉर हिज पूर असिस्टेंट एवरेज एक्टिंग स्किल इज विनिंग ऑफ द महानायक शमा फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ वेस्ट बंगाल देव हैड ऑल्सो बीन द मेंचर ऑफ द बंगाली डांस रिलेटेड टू सो डांस बंगला डांस रिप्लेसिंग मिथुन चक्रवर्ती ही इज नाउ ऑल्सो द होनरेबल मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट ऑफ इंडिया फ्रॉम फॉर घातल कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एज द कैंडिडेट फ्रॉम द पार्टी ऑल इंडिया टर्मिनल कांग्रेस देव वॉज बोर्न ऑन 25 दिसंबर 1982 इन महेशा स्मॉल विलेज नियर कासपुर टू गुरदास अधिकारी एंड मौसमी अधिकारी His father uses to have a good caretaker services and his mother is a housewife. His nickname is Raju. He spent his childhood living with his maternal uncle of Chandaloka and his sister Dipali. Later in his childhood and moved to Mumbai and attend Purushottam High School in Bandra where he is a good student. His sister Dipali Adhikari was married on 9 August 2015 to Anibram. He is also did an acting courses at the Kishore Amit Kapoor Acting Academy. In an interview with the Time of India, they recalled that when his school was closed for summer, he went to the outdoor of Praha. The final attack went with his father. Vihar Nana Patekar was shooting to Discovery Kitty. It is the more for a final vacation for them and work. Did not feel like work as chill that he was... The first time he got off trustee of cinema, those that was the first life continuity to be the same of the next couple of years. The family was based in Mumbai and they would often accompany his father off the set of Abbas Mustam and Prakash Jha. Among several others, they were very tired when his father would keep busy with other things and he had to clip in. Those he could not cook off, we were drawn on the prosecutor, the supervises on his father's behalf. He also said there were times the when he forced Palaneti the servant food after the receiving his diploma from Bharatiya Vidyapeeth University in Pune in computer engineering. They returned in Mumbai and start in his career as is the overseas in his set of Abbas Mustam, Tarzan the Wonder Car. He made his acting debut with his 2005 film Agnipath, directed by Praveen Nandi, opposite Rachna Banerjee. The film did not perform well at box offices by this point. The film I Love You, directed by Ravi Kingaiwa, development of Sri Venkatesh film. Dev Meet Head is the product. Rangbad is an Indian Bengali language action film directed by Raja Chandha and produced under the banner of Surinder Film. The film stars Dev and Koyal Malik in lead roles. It is the remake of the 2007 Telugu film Chirota starring Ram Charan Teja and Neha Sharma. Directed by Raja Chandha, written by Puri Jagannath, produced by Nishpal Singh. Starring Dev, Koyal Malik, Cinematography, Shailesh Awasthi, Editing by Ravi Ranjan Mitra, Music by Jeet Kongoli, Productions Company, Surinder Film, Distributed by Surinder Film, Jalsa Movies Production, Release 11 October 2013, Running Time 140 Minutes, Country India, Language Bengali, Budget 5 Crore and Box Offices 9.92 Crore. An auto driver sees Lucky Bhai murder a journalist. A auto driver manages to capture Lucky Bhai and his henchmen and whole team until the police arrive. Afterward, the auto driver returns home to his wife and son. Raj, unfortunately, Lucky Bhai and his henchmen break into their houses that night. That auto driver is killed and his wife is severely injured. Raj services injured Raj's mother is in the critical condition but he has his uncle don't have enough money to pay for the operations. The local mafia leader's son has communicated murder and offer Raj a deal in order to pay for his mother's surgery. Raj was to go to the parishion of the crime. 12 year later Razi released from prison when he meet his uncle again. He find out that his father has dead. Raj also fall in love with Madhurima who live with her father. Officer Ajay help Raj get a passport. Raj plans go to the Bangkok to join the traveling agency. Recommendation by his uncle Madhurima and her friend arrive in Bangkok as tourist. Raja is one of tour guides. Raj seem to be the irritable around Madhurima. Bhikkhu and his henchmen are bother Pike. Madhurima was sees Madhurima by attacking Bhikkhu and his henchmen. Few days later, Bhikkhu and his henchmen see Madhurima again. Charan has to fight Bhikkhu and his henchmen again. Raj and Madhurima use a water bike to escape. They get stuck off middle of the seas when their water bike runs out to gas. And when Madhurima woke up, Madhurima sees an insulated dead little far away. Raj and Madhurima have a swim to the inland and Raj tells Madhurima that he loves her. Madhurima father and the other people believe that Madhurima is kidnapped by Raj as they find out Raj by the person of 12 years. He arranges helicopter to search of Madhurima. Raj sees own helicopter in the sky, but Madhurima does not want anyone to find them. Madhurima tells Raj that she love him. Go to the her father, would never let her marry Raj. Raj loves Madhurima, but Raj did not accept Madhurima to fall in love with him. He reveals that he came to Bangkok to kill Lucky Bhai. Raj found out that Lucky Bhai notorious international criminal with network in Hong Kong. Bangkok, the other palaces has shifted ways to Bangkok. Raj tells Madhurima that Bhikkhu none other and then Lucky Bhai Bhai son in Bangkok. Raj tried to kill Lucky Bhai at a bar, but Lucky Bhai accepted. Lucky Bhai stopped coming to Bangkok. By the time Raj finances and he is the reputations are very professional stupid coming to Bangkok. By the time Raj finances telling his quality pillow to kill Lucky Bhai. Many men to make robbers to back suit come to then the fight start. Just then Madhurima father comes to helicopter. She eyeing her dad. She runs to him to tell him not to hit Raj as he did not kidnap her but saved her at first. Madhurima father tells to leave him and she goes leave him, but then Madhurima tells him that she want him to loves him for her father, tells the girls to kill him. The guns hit him. Raj four gun to shoot and it is to Madhurima tell him that she want to him other live. And her father tells two girls to kill him. The girls hit Rama on the head and he fall down. Then Deku away when a member of the company for which is Raj work is searching for him notice the boat find him that takes him back. A hot Azuman take palaces between Madhurima and her father and she runs away to Raj. Then Madhurima father call Raj and tell him that his mother to still alive his uncle lightly to the Charan that his mother dead. Madhurima father will trade Raj mother for Sanjana. Raj takes Madhurima to be the building where he is tells her that he is going to trade her go for his father and he tells her that she was not her father but his mother has no one except him. Madhurima father comes to take her and give Raj his mother back who was grateful to him. Meanwhile Lucky Bhai sees the pictures of Raj and Madhurima on television which was the effort of the Madhurima father and find her the recognition Raj as the person who tried to kill him. Lucky Bhai brother Vicky then kidnapped Madhurima and Raj goes to refuse Madhurima. In that meantime, Lucky Bhai asks Raj to come and see him. Raj, realizing that he is the time of revenge, goes to Lucky Bhai. Lucky Bhai then innately tries to find out as to who Raj the and as to where Raj want to kill him. But later Raj unwillingly to revel the same, Lucky Bhai beat up Raj. And then after Raj is set upon seeing Madhurima and Lucky Bhai asked to Madhurima to be the broth and Madhurima in when both with Lucky. Raj kills Vicky and then kills of Lucky Bhai henchman. In the meantime, Lucky Bhai tries to kill Madhurima and Raj save Madhurima in the nick of the time. The Raj beat of Lucky Bhai and knocks him to the ground. Raj and Madhurima are accepted, come to want each other, the just as the seem like everything's is just about finishing. Lucky Bhai comes to attack both Madhurima and Raj with the knife. Raj avoided the knife and grab the knife from grounded. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that Lucky had killed an auto driver 12 years back, and that is when Lucky Bhai realizes that Raj is the son of the auto driver. Raj then tells Lucky Bhai that his only goal in life was to kill Lucky Bhai and then kill Lucky Bhai in the same way which is Lucky Bhai a killed Raj's father. Note, all those Rangamaj is the remake of the 2007 Telugu movie Chirutha. It is not exactly the skin of skin remake, as their consideration less to almost mineral violences in Rangamaj. While Chirutha was ever loaded with violences, there are many more tiny differences in both the movies. His casted Dev as Raj, Koil Mallick as Madhurima, Ekka Madhu, Rajitva Dutta as Madhurima father, Rahul Dev as Lakshman Mitra, Ekka Lucky Bhai of Deriant Girl Killed, Khairas Mukherjee as Madhu boyfriend, and Mousmi Shah as Aparna, Raj mother, Superior Dutta as Police Commissioner Ajay, Sujit Sen as Vicky, Priyanka Ratipal is Madhu friend, Partho Sarthi Chakvarti as the friend of Raj, Vishwanath Basu as Bobby, owner to Indo Bangkok Travel Agency, Khushal Chakvarti as Raj's father, Kili Pratap, Pradeep Thar is Raj's uncle, and Parasud Jain as Shardi. The soundtrack Rangamaj album by Jeet Kongole released 2 October 2013, record 2013, and the soundtrack length 27.5 level sound. Shrinder film producer Nishpal Singh, and the single from Rangamaj Tui Amar Hero released 28 November 2018, O Madhu released 29 November, Ki Kore Toke Bolbo released 30 November, Banache Teke Labba Ki Bol released 1st December 2018, Love You Shonio Antisan Chokar Koje 3 December 2018, the Jeet Kongole composed by music of Rangamaj. O Madhu Tui Amar Hero Ki Kore Toke Bolbe Love You Sonio, and then of the recombinations for Dikchu Kokar Koksi, the references 5 star Lucky Rocket, the box offices. This movie was very critical and comedical super hit. This Bengali actress, Dev, 25 December 1982, is an Indian film actor, producer, singer and film writer. Known for his work in Bengali cinema and more recently The Politician, he now sold production houses Dev Entertainment Venture Private Limited. He is one of the highest paid Bengali actors. A member of Parliament, Lok Sabha, Inglumenti, Akshumi, 24 May 2014. The Prashir by Gurdas Das Gupta, Consonantis Khatal Bon, Deepak Adhikari, 25 December 1982, is 39, Mysa, West Bengal, India. Others name Raji, occupation, actor, film writer, producer, politician. We are active 2006 and present, work, filmography, politician party, All India Terminal Congress award fullest. Devin Kaspur, he made his acting debut in 2006 film Agnipath. Dev faced a fall after the film was released. It is the turning out to be critical and Kubrick a fellow. His starring role in I Love You opposite Pan Sarkar was the breakthrough, directed by Ravi Kingai. The film was critically unsuccessful but was the comedically successful and was the quick of re-scripting his career. Despite the success, Dev did not get many work for the next 14 months. He made the comeback on the silver screen with Premar Kahani opposite Koyal Malik, his first with whom the went on the star win in numerous film. The remake of the Canada hit Mongrel Male, the film was the moderately successful. Dev got another breakthrough in challenging which opened the critical and comedical success. He received the Andalok Award for Best Actress in Best Action Hero for the performance in the film. He continued to garner comedical success and widowed additional those his successful film includes Le Chakka, Dui Prithivi, Paglu Challenge to Kokka Chasubi, Sirangumanch and Chandra Prahar. He had been the recipient of numerous awards and Nemole Tale Cinema Award, Kalakar Award, Filmfare Award East and Filmfare Award East and NABC International Bangalore Movie Award 2017. His accomplishment have made one of the highest paid of Southern actor of Bengali cinema. Though he has delivered some critical academic performance, Dev is often tolerated for his poor assistant average acting skill with winning of the Mahanayak Shama from the government of West Bengal. Dev had also been the mentor of the Bengali dance related to so dance Bangla dance, replacing Mithun Chakravarti. He is now also the honorable member of Parliament of India from for Ghatal constituency as the candidate from the party All India Terminal Congress. Dev was born on 25 December 1982 in Mahisha, a small village near Kaspur, to Gurdas Adhikari and Mosumi Adhikari. His father used to have a good caretaker services and his mother is a housewife. His nickname is Raju. He spent his childhood living with his maternal uncle of Chandaloka and his sister Dipali. Later in his childhood and moved to Mumbai and attend Pushottam High School in Bandra, where he is a good student. His sister Dipali Adhikari was married on 9 August 2015 to Anibram. He is also did an acting courses at the Kishore Namit Kapoor Acting Academy. In an interview with the Time of India, they recalled that when his school was closed for summer, he went to the outdoor rope Prahar. The final attack went with his father Veha Nana Patekar was shooting to discover it. It is the more for a final vacation for them and work did not feel like work as a child that he was the first time he get of trustee of cinema. Those that was the first life continuity to be the same of the next couple of years. The family was based in Mumbai and they would often accompany his father of the set of Abbas Mustam and Prakash Jha. Among several others, they were very tired when his father would keep busy with other things and he had to clip in. Those he could not cook off, we were drawn out the prosecutor that supervises on his father's behalf. He also said there were times the when he forced Palaneti the servant food after the receiving his diploma from Bharati Vidyapeeth University in Pune in computer engineering. They returned in Mumbai and start in his career as is the overseas in his set of Abbas Mustam, Tarzan the Wonder Car. He made his acting debut with his 2005 film Agnipath, directed by Praveen Nandi opposite Rachna Banerjee. The film did not perform well at box offices. By this point, the film I Love You, directed by Ravi Kingai, was development of Sri Venkatesh film. Dev Meet Hat is the product. Rangwan is an Indian Bengali language action film directed by Raja Chanda and produced under the banner of Surinder Film. The film stars Dev and Koyal Malik in lead roles. It is the remake of the 2007 Telugu film चिरोता स्टारिंग रामचरण तेजा एंड नेहा शर्मा, डायरेक्टेड बाय राजा चंदा, रिटर्न बाय पुरी जगन्नाथ, प्रोड्यूस बाय निष्पाल सिंह, स्टारिंग देव कोयल मल्लिक, सिनेमेटोग्राफी शैलेश अवस्थी, एडिटिंग बाय रवि रंजन मित्रा, म्यूजिक बाय जीत कोंगली, प्रोडक्शंस कंपनी सुरेंद्र फिल्म, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय सुरेंद्र फिल्म जलसा मूवीज प्रोडक्शन, रिलीज 11 अक्टूबर 2013, रनिंग टाइम 140 मिनट्स, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज बंगाली, बुटकेट 5 करोड़ एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस 9.92 करोड़। एन ऑटो ड्राइवर सीज लक्की भाई मर्डर, ए जर्नलिस्ट ए ऑटो ड्राइवर मैनेज टू कैप्चर लक्की भाई एंड हिज हिंजमैन एंड होल टीम अंटिल द पुलिस अराइव, आफ्टरवर्ड द ऑटो ड्राइवर रिटर्न होम टू हिज वाइफ एंड सन, राज अनफॉर्चुनेटली लक्की भाई एंड हिज हिंजमैन ब्रेक इन टू देयर हाउसेस डेट नाइट एंड ऑटो ड्राइवर इज किल्ड एंड हिज वाइफ इज स्वर्ली इंजोरिड, राज सर्विस इज इंजोरिड, राज मदन इज इन द क्रिटिकल कंडीशन बट ही हैज हिज अंकल डोंट हैव एनोस मनी टू पे फॉर द ऑपरेशन, द लोकल माफिया लीडर सन हैज कम्युनिकेटेड मर्डर एंड ऑफर राज ए डील एन ऑर्डर टू प्ले फॉर हिज मदर सर्जरी, राज वाज टू गो द परिसर ऑफ द क्राइम। 12 years later राज रिलीज फ्रॉम पेरिशन वैन ही मीट हिज अंकल अगेन, ही फाइंड आउट डैट हिज फादर हैज डेड, राज आल्सो फॉल इन लव विद मधुरिमा हु लिव विद हर फादर, ऑफिसर अजय हेल्प राज गेट ए पासपोर्ट, राज प्लेन्स गो टू द बैंकॉक टू जॉइन द ट्रेवलिंग एजेंसी, रिकॉमेनाइजेशन बाय हिज अंकल मधुरिमा एंड हर फ्रेंड अराइव इन बैंकॉक एज टूरिस्ट, राजा इज वन ऑफ टूर गाइडर्स, राज सीम टू बी द इरेप्टेबल अराउंड मधुरिमा, बिकू एंड हिज हिंचमैन आर बोदर पाइक, मधुरिमा वाज सीज मधुरिमा बाय अटैकिंग बिकू एंड हिज हिंचमैन, फ्यू डेज लेटर बिकू एंड हिज हिंचमैन सी मधुरिमा अगेन, चरण हैज टू फाइट बिकू एंड हिज हिंचमैन अगेन, राज एंड मधुरिमा यूज ए वाटर बाइक टू एस्केप, दे गेट स्ट्रक ऑफ मिडिल of the seas when their water bike runs out to gas and when Madhurima woke up Madhurima sees an insulated that day little far away, Raj and Madhurima have a swim to the inland and Raj tells Madhurima that he love her, Madhurima father and the other people believed it, Madhurima is kidnapped by Raj as they find out Raj by the person of 12 years, he arranges helicopter to search of Madhurima, Raj sees own helicopter in the sky but Madhurima does not want anyone to find them, Madhurima tells Raj that she love him, go to the her father would never let her marry Raj, Raj loves Madhurima but Raj did not accept Madhurima to fall in love with him, he revels that he came to Bangkok to kill Lucky Bhai, Raj found out that Lucky Bhai notorious international criminal with network in Hong Kong, Bangkok the other palaces has shifted ways to Bangkok, Raj tells Madhurima that Bhikkhu none other and then Lucky Bhai Bhai son in Bangkok, Raj tried to kill Lucky Bhai at a bar but Lucky Bhai accepted, Lucky Bhai stopped coming to Bangkok by the time Raj finances and he is the reputations are very proficient stupid coming to Bangkok by the time Raj finances telling his polluted pillow to kill Lucky Bhai, many men to back rubles to back suit come to then the fight start just then Madhurima father comes to helicopter shying her dad, she runs to him to tell him not to hit Raj as he did not kidnap her but saved her at first, Madhurima father tells to leave him and she goes leave him but then Madhurima tells him that she want him to loves him for her father, tells the girls to kill him the guns hit rim Raj for gun to shoot and it is to Madhurima tell him that she want to him other live एंड हर फादर टेल्स टू गर्ल्स टू किल हिम द गर्ल्स हिट ड्रामा ऑन द हिंड एंड ही फॉल डाउन दैन डेकू अवे वैन ए मेंबर ऑफ द कंपनी फॉर विचिज रास वर्ग सर्चिंग फॉर हिम नोट इज द बोट फाइंड हिम द टेक्स हिम बैक ए होट अजूम एंड टेक पैलेस बिटवीन मधुरिमा एंड हर फादर एंड सी रन्स अवे टू राज देन मधुरिमा फादर कॉल राज एंड टेल हिम डैट हिज मदर टू स्टिल अलाइव हिज अंकल लाइनली टू द चरण डैट हिज मदर डैट मधुरिमा फादर विल ट्रेड राज मदर फॉर संजना रा टेक्स मधुरिमा टू बी द बिल्डिंग वेयर ही इज टेल्स हर डैट ही इज गोइंग टू ट्रेव हर गो फॉर